Talk, sing, play, read, ride. Talk, sing, play, read, ride. Talk, sing, play, growing readers day by day. Hello, my name is Miss Toya, and I am an early literacy specialist with the Tampa Hillsborough County Public Library. And I am here to present our early literacy tip of the week for parents and caregivers. This week's theme is trucks. The Every Child Ready to Read skill we are focusing on today is play. Different kinds of play help babies, toddlers, and preschoolers develop and learn in many ways. For babies, messy play develops senses such as touch and smell, and gives them the chance to explore textures and scent. For example, play with paints, water, sand, or dirt is a great outlet for baby emotions. For toddlers, physical play helps preschoolers test the limits of their physical abilities. For example, activities such as jumping, running, kicking balls, and climbing over playground equipment develops coordination and balance. For preschoolers, dramatic play and pretend play is a great way to try out different roles and explore emotions. For example, allowing opportunities to engage and dress up and to act out confusing or scary scenarios can be both a learning experience and fun. Our resource highlight for this week is Hillsborough Help Me Grow Florida. This service provides caregivers with free developmental screenings. Families can complete an Ages and Stages questionnaire online. The ASQ helps explore development across the following areas: communication, social emotional, fine motor, gross motor, and cognitive and problem solving. For more information, please visit ecctampabay.org/help-me-grow/. We hope to see you at our next early literacy program. Check out our calendar at hcplc.org/events for the baby time, toddler time, preschool story time, or family story time that works best for you and your little ones. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Bye.